been sworn in. I don't have any doubts that I could have gotten elected again and again, because you in this room have elected me almost, with counting primaries, 40 times. And I've been in elected office for over 40 years. I've always said that I have the best job in the world. I get to represent in the United States Congress the best district in America.
And we can have time to be with the family that I love so dearly and so much. And my daughter Jessica and her wonderful two, Zachary and Ellen, were in school today. Couldn't be here. And my sister Francesca has been at my side since I was about 1.5 years old. But most of all, and for all those ins and outs, 47 years of marriage,